Prosecutors were tight-lipped today as they came out of federal court.
Anything you'd like to say about the Ameen case?
Can't comment, sorry.
But inside the courthouse, prosecutors had plenty to say about Omar Ameen, an Iraqi national who's been living in Sacramento 3 years. Last August, his Sacramento apartment was searched by federal agents from a joint terrorism task force. They were digging for evidence after the government of Iraq issued an arrest warrant for Ameen, accusing him of being a commando for ISIS and putting 3 bullets into the chest of an Iraqi policeman in 2014, killing him. Ameen's wife and neighbors came to support him today in court, and his defense team insists Ameen could not have committed the crime because he was visiting Turkey at the time of the attack.
He was on the verge of obtaining his right to live in the United States and would never dream to return to Iraq at this time to engage in this incident. He had no motivation, no connection.
So is this just a case of mistaken identity?
We don't know what's going on in Iraq, and that's part of the problem.
Prosecutors maintain Ameen is a fugitive from justice and must be sent back to his homeland because of an extradition treaty between the U.S. and Iraq. But his defense attorneys contend that Ameen is no killer.
And he has no connection to terrorist activity or militant groups. He's a man who's completely devoted to his family and wants nothing more than a better life for his family. That's what he was pursuing when he was arrested.